Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to day 15 of Foxmans. We're really chugging through this. So today, we got Anthem, and I'm going to be titling this something along the lines of "This game failed 2019. This game is the biggest disappointment since, or before, you know, Cyberpunk, before Cyberpunk. I don't know. So I ended up watching a review about the game and things of that nature. Well, first, hold on. I'm starting this off all in the wrong spot. Reset. Alright, so the thing about this game is I came into this game trying to figure out why people didn't like the game. I ended up playing it for an hour and I was like, I see some things I don't like, but overall, it's a pretty cool experience. And I just assumed that it was like Cyberpunk, to where it was marketed as this big revolutionary cutting edge game, and then people got this, you know, something that is a good experience, but an experience that you can get somewhere else, you know, something very similar to what we've been seeing over the last decade or so. And was like, yo, what the fuck is this? Where's the cutting edge? Where's the revolution? This is, we've all seen them before. And you know, so I watched a review, and the review started talking about a whole bunch of logistical things and a lot of like not third party things, but it's like a lot of outside things, you know what I'm saying? Like the, not the meat and potatoes of the game, but you know, the stuff that comes around, the appetizers and things of that nature. So it was kind of like weird to me, because I'm like, hold on, you'd think, you know, grand publisher, you know, you think, you know, you give a people decent customization, something to grind towards, like leveling up your character, give them good gameplay, bam, they're happy. But people's disappointment with this game kind of made me realize, or at least made the company realize, I think this was made by EA, that, you know, you can't just make good gameplay and then just throw a bunch of default shit around it and say, yep, y'all go have fun. Maybe that's what happened in this game. Maybe it didn't. I don't know. I might watch more videos, but I played through it and I'm just like, I don't really care to know anymore. So y'all let me know why this game flopped so hard, why it didn't do so well, or why people didn't like it. Of course, with most EA games, or just most games in general nowadays, this game had massive issues on launch day. But outside of that, I haven't really seen many issues with the game itself. Now, personally, when I played through this, after finishing this recording session, I was thinking to myself, how the frick am I gonna edit this? Because I'm thinking I'm either going to have a terrible experience that's gonna be funny, and therefore, you know, I make the intro clips. So I was like, those will be good intro clips, blah, blah, blah. We get the shit talk the game, good content. But I also thought maybe the game isn't as bad as people say. I have a great time, and that, you know, intro clips make in transition into video, blah, blah, blah. Good time, give it a good review, tell people, hey, this thing you hate, actually pretty good, give it a shot, come back to it. But like most things in life, it was somewhere in the middle. I went in and I was like, I kind of see why some people didn't like this game, but overall, I don't understand why this game got as much hate as it did. It's not bad, but it's also not great. I think this would be a great, a good game to stream. It's kind of hard to make videos on, but you know, if you just need something to shit around on while you're streaming, I think this is great for that. But outside of that, I don't see what's so intriguing. Like, what is going to motivate you to play the game, to take control of this good gameplay? I just couldn't figure it out. So I was thinking, like, I might have to scrap this. I got to find something different for today. But now that we're 4 minutes in, I'll just drop in and say, like, I realized, you know, I came into this game trying to do something else. Like, I came into this game trying to play something that I had in my head, instead of just coming in to play the game. I came into this game not trying to experience Anthem, but trying to vicariously, you know, experience why people hate it. So I ended up getting distracted and just kind of caught off guard, but with how smooth the gameplay was, how beautiful the atmosphere was, and I kind of didn't talk, which kind of threw off, how the fuck am I going to introduce this video with no crazy clips, no this, that, and the third? Well, I'm just going to fuck my audience retention up by talking for 5 minutes, and then we're just going to transition into the gameplay. Let's just, hey, nice little chill vid. let's just rock out and, you know, let this game slide. Let it do its thing. All right, this will be the first mission of the game. And yeah, there's nothing else to say. Harvest some materials. Okay. I feel like this combat's going to be a little very hit or miss. Or super spongy. So I get three. I got a triple jump. Okay. I'm harvesting stuff like I'm good at.
The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio.
Not seeing anyone. Owen, anything?
Yeah, lots of broken equipment. Obviously Arcanist made, otherwise, no, nothing but the radio. And no Matthias.
Alright, what's going on with this?
Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
You can't say this don't look good. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's get moving. We're supposed to be rescuing a guy. We don't know what from.
Arcanist? Yes.
Maybe they said it while I was getting laundry.
Look for anything that can help track him down.
Okay. I hope this isn't him. Fuck, I didn't mean to do this. And there's no way to... There we go. Oh, this thing. I'm like, yo, what? Alright, something blew the fucking camp up.
Quiet out here.
Yeah. Oh, right on time.
What the hell? An ambush! It's the Scars, damn scavengers! Multiple signals, they are everywhere!
Are you done with the radio?
No, still working on it.
Like it said, seems a little spongy. Marks rifle might not be the blade here. Meek. Oh god, there's more.
Focus on that hive.
Me?
Clear all right, those remaining scars. Radio signal.
Okay.
Still working on it.
Me. Okay. Aim's a little off.
Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
Okay, not bad.
Of course, lots of steak, I know.
I need to get my groove right, though.
More hives. I noticed.
Not a fan of hives, though.
Make sure you destroy any hives you see.
I don't like how I got a DMR, but I can't scope in. Yeah, I'm bringing that full auto. Come here. Okay, you can really beat people up. All right, come here. Meek. All right, losing armor. Get out of dodge. Get up here. Run over on him. Double jump. Throw that grenade. He thinks he's cold. Meek. Yep, okay. me? Y'all got a little too close? Alright, one shot some if I do that. Can
the
I?
The only way to stop the scars is to destroy their hives.
Oh my gosh. I don't like this. This just gives them an excuse to keep respawning.
That's the last of those horrible things. Now finish off the remaining scars.
Ew, things are just ant people. Yep. Meet. I ain't gonna lie, this music's kind of bland right now.
This is Arcanist Matthias Sumner. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's do this. I kind of like the movement, I'm not going to lie to you.
Nothing, just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait, found one. Got a bunch of scars.
No, I almost got the parkour down. Oh, what the? We gotta find the freaking hive. Alright, let's find the hive. At least they don't have this insane range. Oh, there is no. Ultimate ability. Against these dudes, this is trash.
Meet. More scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair.
Yep. Get body. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm not using the right weapon for this. Alright, we're just gonna straight melee suckers. Nah, no, why are you running? Come here.
Okay, I'm looking for a signal booster, right?
Yes, should be close. All you need to do is turn it on.
There's no way they're gonna make me turn this on and then have me defend it.
Signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location.
What is... I don't care. Bink. No, we gotta get up on him. Meek. Oh wow, that's a shitty way to lose some armor. Hold this.
What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged.
Enraged? Probably seeing all they homies die. Pick up your mans. Yeah.
Fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest.
What is this? It's ammo? I don't need it.
Okay, done.
Starting repairs.
No way, it's about to do this.
That doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me? Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Of course.
Yes, of course, just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out.
You're lovely generic. Oh, fix this thing. I need you to protect me while I fix it. Hold this, yep. That would have been nice to know beforehand. I'm piecing your men up. Get this shield up. Yep. Alright. Again, I do not have the weapon for this.
This looks serious.
Sucks you can't pick up a... What the fuck is that?
Focus on the big guy.
What do you mean, big guy? The fuck is that?
Watch out for the flamethrower.
No shit, Sherlock. Alright, we can focus on him in a second. I just want to beat up the little dudes first. Fuck out of here. Yep, get him. Get him packed up.
We go around him. Around the back. He's weaker there.
Do they keep respawning? If so. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio. Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure?
Nice.
Mostly sure.
I ain't gonna lie, this is kinda cool. It's kind of a chill game. It's requires a little focus. Even though I'm focusing hella hard.
I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Can I only fly for a limited amount of time?
Matthias managed all these stairs to get up here with an army of scars at your heels. Great things are possible, I guess.
Yes, you can. Alright, the dungeon. Ladies fair, they say you'll find some there. Oh, it's a poem. Area. Okay. Alright, let's try this out.
Meet.
Far, yep. Kinda feel like a fucking superhero. Meet. Insta fuck there. Yep. Beep. Yep. Get insta fuck.
Matthias.
It worked. Small crash. The scars walked right into it. I'll keep moving.
Meet. You could really go crazy with the movement on this. I fucks with that.
More incoming. Watch those eyes.
Nope. Did it spawn anything? Oh, there's more. Oh, it's the fuck that one.
Now let's see to those scars.
You got
Bink?
It.
Yep. The fuck was that? Alright, let's start picking them off.
Meep.
Oh my gosh, is this what the Batman games feel like? Batman don't got a blicky though. Who keeps throwing those? It's you! Get beat up! Fuck am I supposed to be going now? Okay.
Matthias, I'm in the tunnel.
You're close. Main camera just ahead. It's terrible.
Get up in
there. I'm trying.
You. Fuck it. Throw grenades. I'm assuming there's more. Yep. I ain't gonna lie, this wouldn't be a bad game to stream. Just come on here, fuck around, start shooting stuff.
Gun on the earth. Close quarters. Careful.
Bink, 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 bink. Nah, you gotta go. I'm getting tired of them grenades. Yep. Little boss. Little heavy archetype. Okay. Bro, get out of here. Who's shooting me in the back? Hold that. Yep. Alright, we need to get rid of little... whoever the little grenade thrower is.
I don't know what it is, but it looks dangerous.
Rust Reaver. Thing's name is Rust Reaver.
I don't care what its name is.
Meep, meep, meep. Yep, he got bodied. Oh, that's a little homie throwing grenades, huh? There we go. That still do damage to me. Yep, hold that. Is there another one of those? There is. Yep, throwing them grenades. Alright, that got a little shaky. He's not finished yet? Look at this, he's doing damage to me from fucking across the map, cause... oh, that's so AIDS.
He's done. Yes, he is done. Oof, let's clean up the rest of them now, shall we?
Well, that was no fun. Yeah, that was a
miss. I'll keep monitoring. You should check on Matthias.
You know, I went through a lot to save you.
Here, right here. These scars.
No way I have to protect this dude.
Scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Fort Tarsus. That was our first mission. Alright, that concludes this video for once. I said we're gonna have a nice chill video with like minimal edits, and actually did minimal edits. At the end of the session, I told myself I was gonna do research and figure out why people didn't like this game, because to me it's not that bad. Personally, it didn't hook me on this, but from editing this, I did see a lot of the stuff that I saw. It's not anything crazy that I will put a massive amount of hours into, but if I need something to stream, I think this would be a pretty good choice. Something to just go on and fuck around with, or even just play in your free time where you're like, okay, I don't have time to record X story, or I don't feel like putting an hour into a God of War mission. I don't have PlayStation, so not God of War, but you get what I'm saying there. I don't feel like dedicating time to this game. All right, let's just go fuck around in this for 10-15 minutes and then just quit out, because it's not that big of a deal, right? I feel like this is one of those games. And then I did end up watching a little 8-minute review about it, and like I said in the intro, it talked about a lot of miscellaneous and development things of that nature, which probably would have, I'm pretty sure he explained it to me, like, probably would have went over them saying that it was going to do X, Y, and Z, but the game came out and only did Z, hence why people didn't like it. There's also, people, like, you look up Anthem, there's videos from like 3, 4, 5 months ago of people saying, I played Anthem so you don't have to. I forced my friends to play Anthem. And I went to watch those videos to like get a feel for what people disliked about it. But they were like 40 fucking minutes long. The first one I watched a long time ago and I didn't feel like rewatching it, honestly. And the other one, I knew what kind of video it was personally. It just wasn't for me. And I knew they were just going to be playing the game and probably just fucking around on it. But I needed information on the game, not gameplay, because I was going to play the game. I already played the game for myself. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's going to do it for this one. Hopefully we can meet later in the stream, or hopefully you can catch the video that comes out tomorrow for Foxmas. Remember, we'll be uploading every single day of December at 5 p.m. So until we meet then, or in the comments, remember, if you know, man, because we know we up next. Sponsored by Atari and...
Join will be Hoffman. The octopus said the same thing to Yoshi. It's about being patient, picking the moment. So snap out of it. You can't let a couple of losses blow you off course. You don't have to win now, just someday. Slow and steady wins the race, right? Well, it kills the octopus.